First of all, let's give a little condolence to rest in peace, Prince.
Oh, you heard about that?
Yeah, he passed away today.
Prince passed away today, the singer Prince. Did you hear? Wow.
Yeah, man. Sad day, man.
I remember when I was a kid, it was him and Michael Jackson, nose to nose. You remember those days?
Absolutely.
Little Purple Rain.
Bad, Purple Rain, Kiss, all that good stuff.
You know, this came as a shock because he was supposed to perform this week, and he got sick and he passed away like that.
That's crazy, man. I love Prince, man.
He passed away?
No way.
Yeah. Well, first of all, introduce yourself to everybody watching.
Jeff.
Introduce yourself.
Hiroshima Team Backpack.
Team Backpack, you produce music with a lot of very talented artists. So you know music. You obviously listen to music. You, every time when you work, you hear music.
Yeah.
What did Prince mean to you? How much did he inspire your artists?
Prince was super inspiring, man. Like, you know, he comes from that rock generation for black rock musicians that, you know, finally got to be able to break that barrier for black musicians as a rock star.
First with Jimi Hendrix and then...
Jimmy to Michael to Prince, like, to become these big pop icons, man. Like, you know, don't ever quit your dreams, bro. That's all I'm saying.
But in past years, we haven't really heard from Prince. Like, he just went, like...
Well, he's been doing a lot of stuff independently. Just like every other person. Independent is the way to go, for sure.
What was your favorite Prince song that you can think of?
Favorite Prince record? Probably Kiss.
You couldn't name him off the top of your head?
Nah.
But it's a sad day, though. It's a sad day for music. And now that he passed away, he was everyone's favorite and everyone loved him. You know how it is. Once you pass away, everyone's your best friend. But where were they, like, before? So what do we remember him most by?
Definitely from the Michael Jackson Prince era. Like, those two were the ones that were killing the game.
Like Biggie and Tupac.
Exactly. Biggie, Tupac, Prince, MJ, man. That's what it was.
Yeah. All right, there you have it. Stay tuned. EsNews.com and Malisek back reporting.